In this video, you'll learn how to access the Enter Grades tab in Brightspace to grade your students' work directly in the gradebook. In the Enter Grades tab, you can grade discussions, assignments, and quizzes, as well as all other grade item types, such as numeric, select box, pass-fail, formula, calculated, and text grade items. Please note, the Enter Grades tab is the only area in Brightspace where you can grade any type of graded item. To access the Enter Grades tab, you must first be in the course where you wish to begin evaluating. Once in this course, select the Grades tab in the top nav bar. Once in Grades, you should automatically be directed to the Enter Grades tab. To begin grading assignments, discussions, and quizzes that are linked to your gradebook, you will need to find them in the Enter Grades tab. If a student has completed their submission, there will be an icon next to the score of each grade item. For quizzes, the icon that will display will be a question mark in a square box. For assignments, the icon will be a file in a bin. And for discussions, the icon will be a pair of speech bubbles. To begin grading each submission, click on the icon for the student you wish to evaluate. If there is an orange dot next to the icon, it means the submission has not been read by the instructor. If there is no icon next to a student's name, it means that the student did not complete a submission. To grade all other types of grade items, including numeric, select box, or text grade items to name a few, follow these steps. Select the downward facing arrow next to the grade item you wish to evaluate, and select Enter Grades. Then you can type in the grade you wish to give a student, and then you can select the pencil icon underneath the feedback field to give feedback to a student. Feedback that is given can either be public to the student or private, meaning that anyone with the ability to grade in the course can see this feedback, however, the student cannot. Select Save to finish your feedback, and then select Save and Close to publish the grade. Thank you for watching. To learn more on entering grades within Brightspace, check out our videos in the description.